Hello guys, welcome to this new video. Last time we saw that I was trying to play Xenophon's March and for two times I got defeated. I don't know why, I don't understand the reason, there is no time limit. Anyway, I want to try again with you to play this this level. I will try to be much faster this time because I see that they will the other players, the other CPU players will take all the gold in the map before before we go there. So the important thing is to take control of the gold as soon as possible. Let's just take a look at the hints. It says to choose the building sites carefully, use resources wisely, and a shortage of supplies means that not all buildings and ships will be available on our journey. Let's just start. I don't want to lose too much time in this mission, like because I already lost an hour trying it and for no reason I got defeated. So let's go. Italy. So I just start with a town center here so I can already start taking some resources. I will some farms. You have to be very fast because they will take all the gold otherwise, and I saw that I really need the gold to go on. I know there is an elephant here, I'll try to convert it. Okay. Let's just take everything down. I don't know if this could have to do with the fact that I get defeated, but I don't think so because it makes no sense, to be fair. Okay, now just build another town center here. Okay, very good. I think another position could be here. There is a stone. I need the houses before. And then I need dock. Make a transport ship. Okay. Transport ship is my next goal. I really need to be as fast as I can because they will steal all the gold and that is not good for me. Now I will just make as many villagers as I can. If I get defeated again, I will kill myself. I will ignore here, there is some yellow, there are some yellow units, I will just ignore them for the moment. I will just go here. No, wrong. I will juggernaut also to help me. Maybe a good spot could be here. Here I need to focus here. They already took all the gold? Oh no, there is still some gold. Yeah, they really took a lot of gold though. There's not so much left. There is some more later, but I will now I will do something very smart. I will just make Axeman when I lose my units. Here. Couple of siege workshops is down before. And then I'll just make barracks. Gold. And now I'll just take some resources and then some units. Very hip.
Jason.
I want to keep collecting resources for the moment because I need them. Okay, no. Gold. And what? Take gold. No, I don't care. Take gold. There is some gold here that I need, so. But before that, I might want to kill some villagers. Make some catapults for now. There are some units here, I know, but I want to wait a moment. I don't care if we lose some villagers, it's not very important. No. Don't kill my own units. God, really forgot there is also a lot now. Pretty much depleted, but let's take it. almost 3000 gold and a lot of axemen. Will be. Come on, please. Go on. Okay. I'll keep making it. Kill some villagers here, kill some villagers here, and your 4000 food will be enough. And what I want to do to make ballistas in that place. Where are they? Come, if I will just throw them with a lot of axemen now. Died like nothing, of course. I thought that it was a good time to kill my villagers, but why are there still their villagers here? This is so annoying. So now my... Do I have centurions with no upgrades? Okay, now for the last one. I hope I won't get defeated this time because it's already 36 minutes. Let's see if you can kill all these alive.
Thank you. Thank you. Bombus.
Alamas.
Bombus, Bombus, Bombus.
Evil, 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 evil.
Yeah,
after
finally.
Two long years, your men glimpsed the sea and a route home at last. The token Persian resistance was no match for your battle-hardened troops, but the rigors of the journey nevertheless took a toll. War. The rival.
Okay, guys. In the next video, we will go on with Alexander the Great. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.